and the tent on the tackle. I'm Little Jack Horner.
And I'm Tommy Tucker.
I sit in a corner.
I sing for my supper.
You sing for your supper? Why, what do you sing?
Whatever I want, just any old thing.
You sing and they feed you? Is that what you do?
Yes,
white bread and butter. Now what about you? I don't have to sing for my supper, not I. I don't do a thing for my yummy plum pie.
Why, Jack, I have never had pie in my life.
I cut you a piece, but I haven't had mine. I don't have one either to cut up my bread. Do you have a fork I might eat instead? I don't have a fork, but if you'd like a bun, why not do as I do and stick in your thumb? Don't you get scolded when you do that way? If somebody notices, what do they say? If somebody notices and they come by, I laugh and I say, what a good boy am I. But you are the messiest fellow I've seen. I'll lick off my thumb and I'll get it all clean. Little Jack Horner sat in a corner, eating his Christmas pie. Tom Tucker then said, taste a bit of my bread. And Jack Horner said he would try.